Good afternoon. My name is Teddy Gibson. I am the organist at First Baptist Church of Highland Park in Landover, Maryland, as well as the chairman of the board of directors of the American Theater Organ Society. I'm very excited to have the opportunity to play the new instrument here at Alfred Street Baptist Church, located in Alexandria, Virginia. The instrument you see behind me is built by the Rogers Organ Company, and it is a fabulous instrument, and I know you will enjoy the selections I have prepared for you today. One of the wonderful things I enjoy about being an organist is having opportunities to play organs in different locations. You always learn something about not only the space, but also the instrument. If you look behind me, the instrument has four keyboards as well as a pedal board. Each keyboard is essentially its own organ, and the console allows you to play all of those simultaneously or in different combinations. In addition to that, you will be able to hear the fact that this instrument really fills this room and will give the congregation the opportunity and another avenue in which to praise God. There are three selections that you'll have the opportunity to hear the MIDI complement. Now, the Rogers organ has its own MIDI sounds, and I've layered those sounds, which are different than what you would hear as the pipe organ sounds, and those will include things like strings, orchestral strings, you'll hear a French horn, you will hear a cello, a violin, as well as a soprano soloist, and a full choir complement. I had the opportunity to learn music at an early age. I started piano when I was 4, and I went and started learning the pipe organ at 16. And also, in addition to that, we had a restaurant in our area that actually had a theater organ that was played as part of the entertainment. And now I'm the chairman of the organization that helps to preserve, protect, and promote those instruments. That is the American Theater Organ Society. And I'm the first African American to ever chair this organization. I'd like to thank Alfred Street for the opportunity to perform here, and I look forward to seeing you in person. But in the meantime, please enjoy this wonderful concert.